But my baby's the best, and he is just plain awesome. We talk on FaceTime quite a bit during the days. Yes, especially most importantly after I'm done practicing, because I'm learning how to play the guitar. I will be a guitarist in no time. I started on Friday. You'll see me practicing if you need. But I had to take my guitar downstairs. The basement was lower level where it is very cold. It's a cold room to practice in, that's for sure. And practice there is what I wanted to know. And my sister's one to the next bedroom over. And sometimes I worry about having a moving, falling, removing wrenches. And my stepdad when he is home too. I worry about having. That I might bother them doing the same old chord. The same chord over and over again. But it's what I gotta do to be a good guitarist. Yes, but I do got to practice. I want to consider that even if it is annoying. Even if they are annoying, they've gotta consider it about that I do gotta practice in order to be good. I'm an adult, I can make my own decisions, especially at parties when I want to get up. Off from the table when I am banging, when I'm having lunch.